now beginning to find his stride, but still looks very green. They race towards the final furlong. A wall of horses. Kruk Rialta Thayer coming through strongly for Frankie Dettori in the all blue colours for Godolphin. Lovely pass in the second colours on the far side. Thayer by two lengths, and he's too strong, and it's Thayer who wins, and Frankie Dettori again